Hi, welcome back to Let's Play Alundra. So today we're inside the sanctuary and we gotta figure out how to get these doors open. So, yeah, we're gonna be working on that a little bit. I don't think there was anything over here we could have used. I think this is just kind of how we got up here. Yeah, we were told to come this way, so I guess everything we gotta figure out is in here. We can't jump over that. I'm not gonna be able to hit that again. What does that leave? Also, unless the door blows up. Nah, no such luck. Alright then. Maybe we do have to head back down. I don't know. We hiding over here? I guess we did have to come back. Let's activate the switch and see what happens. Even in the west room. I think there's a book up there too. I don't know. Oh, let's head to the west room. Is it down or up? Let's check down. Hey! Alright, looks like we're making some progress. Occasion in this game where the jumping has to be way too specific, assuming this is what I'm supposed to be doing, but... maybe... I'm supposed to talk to Septimus again quick. Maybe I gotta run back to the other side. Another switch. Okay. Yeah, why not? Yeah, not kidding. I can see some standing up there all doing their, like, sanctuary church lecture stuff and, having a giant bouldery, spike ball fall on their head. Sauna in here or something? The chest back there. I don't mind getting the chest. Wait a second. perhaps this isn't as exciting as I thought it would be. Well, presumably Septimus found another switch. Or maybe he's standing in the exact same spot he was. Okay. Let's see, maybe one of the other rooms is opened up again? Doesn't look like it. Yeah, well. Something in that room we were just in. Still shoot through the door. There's gotta be something I'm missing with that switch. Switch off from the normal dungeon type area. We get a place with no enemies whatsoever, but it's quite difficult to get through here. Maybe just because I have no clue what I'm supposed to be doing. And some of these are not exactly obvious. I'm also supposed to look for a different switch somewhere. Maybe that's what was being hinted at or something? Upstairs, that door is still closed anyway, but I don't know. Let's check and see if anything changed further down the hall. Maybe there's a new switch. No, nothing. Jump over here in this room briefly and just see, maybe with a couple more tries I can actually manage to get across there. Be back in a moment. Alright, so we definitely can make that jump. There's one other spot we can actually go. So I'm going to make my way up there, and maybe something changed up in the way we came in. If not, I have no idea. Still lots of food, some stuff, and nothing major. Oh, hey, hole in the floor. Right on the switch, how convenient. Really? Switch, or maybe I do in fact have to steal that book. Yep, so we got an altar that moves with something under it, and a book that keeps vanishing. I guess I got to chase the book. Alright, so Septimus managed to grab the book. Apparently it's staying in place now because he's standing next to it. Okay. I got the Book of Runes. So he's a scholar, all concerned about lost works and stuff like that, and he didn't look at the book at all. We just kind of grabbed it, and that was it. Okay. Secret Pass and Book of Runes. Okay. Let's see if he found another switch. Switch. Awesome. Let's see what this one happens to do. Of course, let's try it. Yes, you are pushing that switch that could kill us. I'm feeling that would be a but them must situation. Should try it now. Alright, well, that's gonna be it for this episode of Let's Play Alundra. Next time, we're gonna go find out what the hell that net noise was. Have a good day.